Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today we're playing some more Amazing Frog. I know you can finally hear me. There we go. Oh, pocket mode. Oh, this is a thing that saves your data, doesn't it? Where are we going? Do. Oh well, I don't know who the hell that car was. Got to land on the last one. Yeah, that failed. Say goodbye to Spider-Man. I mean Spider-Frog. Oh, he's not here. Wow. Skydiving time. What is this pocket mode? You know what? Exit. Main menu. I think we went onto the wrong thing. Play. Anyways, you're probably wondering why I have this suit on. It's like I don't need a top hat. I don't need the top hat. Close. So you're probably wondering why I'm wearing this suit. I've been hired as a detective. Do 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 do. And I have a vehicle out back. My detective van. Wait, there's a megalodon? So recently, there's been a red megalodon attack. But the megalodon should be extinct. So we're going to have to solve out why it's still alive. And how to kill it. For I am Detective Amazing Frog. Let's go. Ow! Do you have an escape car up there? There's been various sightings at the beach of the Megalodon, so we need to head to the beach. Thank you. also trying to do ones that let me just actually find the next one. The things you also need to do before when we come back to have this open. Come on! It's almost flipped over then. There we go.
Thank you.
it to the beach. So now we have to go and find the Megalodon. How far do I have to go for this Megalodon to appear? What was that? It's hidden there. I don't think the Megalodon's coming, but there could be something else to find out around here. But first, I want to investigate that thing up there. Just one of these. Got the sharks, we've got sharks, we've got sharks, we've got sharks. Nope, get up. Yep. The Megalodon's thingy mobile beasts are here. The Megalodon's pets are here. Don't think we'll be able to find the Megalodon in today's video though. Maybe in the next we might be able to find the Megalodon. But now this other mystery dust needs something. Because I am Detective Amazing Frog. Frog Park? What could this be about? Nothing inside of it. That cool new hat. She's pushing the water. That's a mystery solve. Need to get it back to land. We need to get back to land. Sharks came. I think we're lost to sharks. I don't think the Megalodon's coming out anytime soon either. The Megalodon mystery says unknown. The Megalodon still actually exists. Abort mission. Go. Go on the land. No. How do you get out of this thing? Got the fart. Fart. Go out of one into another one. Mine fart. The fart. Oof. God damn it. What flavour? I need some more gum. Hey, Snowman, you got some gum? Yeah. Have some? Yeah, here you go. Yeah. Come on. Get one out of my trap. Hurry up, man. As fast as I can. So I'm not a man. Snowman, here you go. Thanks. I've been 9 pounds. No. This one should last a few days. No one's probably not gonna let me have any more guns, so I wanna head to the other one once this gun runs out. Wait, we haven't said goodbye to the spider frog yet. No. Down with this sort of what? Down with this sort of thing. Oh, nice. But I'm sorry. All signs have to legally say, but go on, London! Get back here! Just put a foot. Later. Why am I back here? Go. Oof. Hey, you guys. Hey, you give off free gum. Got any? No. Fuck you. Oof. They can get on top of that building using this cannon. Let me say goodbye to Spider-Man before we go on another adventure. Once my shift is over. I'm not. I'm getting that first. Goodbye. What? Oh, my shift over? I thought you called me so. I'm fired. Oh no, your shift is over. Thanks. Guys, my shift is over. So you can go on another adventure now. Ooh. The Amazing Frog Adventures! Yeah! Oof! Oof. What's up with this guy? Get out of my way, stupid can. What's up with this guy's okay? No way. This is the president. Can I get your autograph? Can I get your autograph, sir? Sir? Can I get your autograph? I think the president's dead. Wait, no, this is the president of Swindon. This is Donald Trump! I mean, this is Froggle Trump. Froggle Trump. Froggle Trump. Froggle Trump. Guys, I have Froggle Trump. Anyone, I have Froggle Trump. I'm just here to meet Froggle. Man. With Froggle Trump. Hey, everyone, I have Froggle Trump. On the ground, no one can see me. I'm also an assassin. Say night night. Everyone can become Santa Claus. Bow down to me. I am Santa Claus, for I am the king. Wow.
You want this one?
Yeah. Yeah. Anyone want to become Santa? What? No. No. You're back here, sir. You'll be coming next Santa Claus. Got him. Right, ho yourself out of that. I'm trying to head back to the North Pole, eh? I'll head back to the North Pole. Now your snowman can become Santa. Didn't work. Which one's a criminal is now a Santa Claus. No more evil on these streets. Bad guys want to become Santa Claus, huh? More like you. Maybe we can turn the zombies into Santa Clauses. Be here for another video. Scum is really good. God, it's been like 3 days since I got this scum. I'm on fire. Ah! Stop! I'm just gonna head back in the base to get my own gun. Should be in one of my smelly boxes. Local rapper spreads boom boxes in town. Nice. Yeah. All my gum is in this one. No, it's since there's like a loads of gum. I'm gonna get 2 pieces. Actually, nah, 3. I'm gonna get 3 pieces. This one right here in my mouth. There's a really only flavor left. So this time I have loads. You're already dead! go. Oof! Did I get it in? God damn it! I think I got it in. Biting my tongue. I overshot it. I'm stuck. So, I guess we'll be end of part 5 of the Amazing Frog Adventures. What? Okay. So, see you guys in the next video. Goodbye!